Where's my car? I'm gonna head up to the store real quick.
I'd be happy to help you before finishing my shift. Done with my shift too.
I know the drill, okay? Calm down.
I'm hurrying.
That's every
I need a new car. Bro, what's playing? But no. But Pandora got me messed up right now. Pulling out the Draco. Dang, ain't no car for me to take, bruh. Let me hop on your bike, bruh. Alright, go. Hey, look, bro, you take it forever, bro. I'm finna take this car. Hey, I got the fire truck, man. Spray all y'all. Everybody lit that shit down, boy. Bro, that game mode was so boring, bro. Yes. Drink your water, kids. It's very good for you. Let go out. Yes, sir. Let's get it. Oh. Bro, under 50, you know that we get it. Let's get it.
asshole. You got shit in your arm. Help!
Bryony from Allen's Room Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and participate in our live shows. If you like big vehicles, explosions, bright lights, meaningless fame, and all-out competition, Arena War might be the thing for you. Find us on...
Hello, don't say anything. I've got a job. A job that's so hot, I need someone I've never met to buy an ex-government facility I've never heard of in a godforsaken corner of the state I never want to visit to do it. You got that? Okay. Buy the property on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is gonna be tougher than any bank we could ever hit.
Okay, we finna hit the bank up, so you know, I might want to put the extendo on there, but I ain't got enough, man.
Killed a man. I won't tell. Honest.
Yes, sir. I have killed plenty.
I don't keep a record of purchases. You need a receipt for taxes?
I ain't panic. Skirt off in style, man. He said we's finna rob the bank. So you know I gotta have me, I gotta pull up in style.
Anything. I've got a job. A job that's so hot, I need someone I've never met to buy an ex-government facility I've never heard of in a godforsaken corner of the state I never want to visit to do it. You got that? Okay. Buy the property on Maze Bank and I'll meet you over there. This is gonna be tougher than any bank we could ever hit.
Shot, 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 shot
Mess my car up, swerving through traffic like nothing.
can't be here.
Open!
They cap. Them boys must have had FMJ bullets or something. Ooh, no, I want to hop in the car with him. Hey, bro, don't take off driving. Don't take off driving. Bet. Let me hop in that bit. Ooh, that's cold.
Thank you.
That guy clean. What these people doing?
We'll be right back.
Bro, what the heck, bro? Is you serious, bro? You had the last car and you sitting there playing around, bro. So, oh my, so stupid.
These cars is in the impound, bro.
Thank you. I ain't talking about you. That's a fucked up metaphor, man. Come on in here, man. The point is, man, your boy LD is about to become King LD. Yeah. Old school OG, new wave, big dog, sneaky motherfucking king of the castle OG. That's who you looking at. And you one of the knights from a round table. Serious knight. And this here, this is some mythical motherfucking shit, man. Only in this version, the dragon driver, low ride. We about to peel his bitch ass for him. And you know what? He ain't even no dragon. He's a bitch. And we gonna spin his beak so fast, he won't even know what hit him. You feel me? Damn, I should write these metaphors down. Your boy a straight poet. Hey, you know my boy?